Thank you. Well, I appreciate that. Alfred Crone.